A 15-year-old boy has been charged over the stabbing of a schoolmate at Granville Boys High School. A second teenager has also been arrested. The incident happened just metres from the state's newest police station.
One day after a student was stabbed, staff at Granville Boys High School were keeping a close watch on other pupils as they arrived this morning. The 16-year-old, who was allegedly stabbed six times, was today recovering at Westmead Hospital in intensive care, his condition now stable. The incident happened just metres from the state's newest police station, which opened last week. The opposition says it shows there needs to be more programs promoting contact between students and police.
It's all right for the government to say we've got record numbers of cops, but where are they? Why is it a new station like Granville is understaffed? Why is it so many stations around Sydney are nothing more than a shopfront?
After it was charged last night, the 15-year-old was released by police on conditional bail. And because this matter won't be before the court until the end of next month, he was also given a lengthy suspension from school until the matter is resolved.
No one from the Education Department was available for comment today. It released a statement to reassure parents, saying that school grounds are overwhelmingly safe places. Evan Batten, 10 News.